just a Broadway baby, walking off my tired feet, pounding 42nd Street to be in a show.
Exactly 45 years ago, I was witness to an extraordinary couple of months in Australian theatre history. I was appearing as a tiny child in the J.C. Williamson's production of Oliver, starring Toni Lamond. I was allowed to sit in on the rehearsals of a new show called Sweet Charity, starring Nancye Hayes. And a matter of weeks later, I was in the audience for the closing night of Funny Girl, starring Jill Perryman. Now, all these ladies had been giving notable performances for quite a number of years, but this was the first time that all the leading roles in every J.C. Williamson's musical were filled by Australian stars rather than overseas imports.
They say that nobody ever loved as much as she, but me, I love you more. How many girls become a scene now while waiting for a roast beef dinner, though most girls slip in ordinary ways. I'm a style, I do it for delay.
And all kinds of music is pouring out of me, cause somebody loves me at last.
So Toni, Jill and Nancye were the first homegrown musical theatre stars since Gladys Moncrief first came down from Bundaberg.
I'm a star, and they love me, and I love them, and they love me for loving them, and I love them for loving me, and we love each other.
I like a man to nibble on my ear, but I'll admit, no man has bit. So how come I'm the mother of the year?
Harmony!
Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya, tomorrow, you're only a day away.
They all got their big break from their mentors at J.C. Williamson's, the director Fred Hebert and the choreographer and casting director Betty Pounder. They were nurtured and instilled with a very strong work ethic in a period when it was de rigueur for the ladies of the ballet to always leave the stage door wearing their gloves. And to be late for the half-hour call meant having your pay docked.
And when I find me some kind of life I can live.
I talk this way because I'm British. Hey, look out! Whoa! Here I am!
I am so proud to have shared the stage with them, to have written for them and directed them, and to call them my very dear friends. So, Nancye with an E, Miss Perry Person, Lolly Legs, Pounder is smiling down on you tonight, so sparkle, darlings. Congratulations to all of you. And Mum, don't stay out too late tonight, okay? Call me.